Even the entire hospital staff said they were so